The deeper your touch, the more you thrill me. It's more than I can stand. Girl, when you hold my hand, I feel so grand that I could cry. And I get the mama the sweet.
I've got a message for Matthew Burgess. I think it's from your father called Mark Burgess. He said, good luck. Mark, are you there, Matthew? You can give me a wave? Thank you very much indeed. Well done. Thank you. He's the one in the blue looking quite embarrassed. Good morning, everybody. I'd like to say welcome to the Petsford Runners 10K race. It's an annual event organised by this local running club. The proceeds this year will help support three local charities. We've got St Christopher's, the Maypole Project and us at the National Trust here in Petsworth. It's great to see over 800 of you taking part and enjoying the green spaces of the borough today, and especially young runners taking part as well. I think it's all testament to the hard work of Petsford Runners and indeed other clubs across Bromley and North Kent. So on the countdown from three to start you off. Good luck, I hope you enjoy the run. 3, 2, 1, go!